just wrote it with Mike Deeson, so I hope I remember all of them.
Like a rowdy crowd, a strong-willed woman, and it makes me proud.